Right, folks, second video on this guy here. It's from KOOL LIGHT. It's known as the spot-ex-15. I'll put a clickable link in the description. Now, we're sort of semi-dark here. We've got a bit of smoke out. Give you a general idea of this particular unit. Right, we've got 5 or 13 DMX channels, dimmer, strobe. We've got one wheel with 9 gobos plus open. Also, 12 colours, RGB mixing and colour macros as well. You've got built-in programs, sound activated, and master slave. Color is black, and you can get a white one as well. What I'll try and do is get a slow close-up to it without it going blurred. There it is. It's not huge. It's very heavy though. In this guy, we've got one LED, which is 15 watts. And considering if you look there, you've got a light just there. It is quite bright actually. Right, what I'm gonna do now is bang on the floor to simulate music in my wacky style. There you go. Quick one there for you, video number 2. More to come. In fact, I'll just put the light on so you can see it a little bit better. See, even through all the lights cutting through the smoke. There you go. Spot the X15. Practice and enjoy.